Here I want to demonstrate the second floppy drive also works. So, lift it up, hit reset. Game is playing.